Everybody move your babies. Hey, Pete.
Yeah, y'all see him?
Push your ass, Pete.
Hey, Pete, you're going to have bigger problems, man. You're going to have bigger problems, Pete. I would advise you to think twice. I don't think you know what's out here, buddy. I care about you. I don't want you to find out.
So he's pointing his shotgun out the window.
Pete.
Aim that shit, these motherfuckers.
We at you, Pete.
He's cocking it.
Fuck Pete.
Ain't no bullets in that motherfucker.
Look at that crazy motherfucker.
You gotta get your new nickname now.
That's Pete.
Mr. Pete.
That's Lieutenant Dan. Lieutenant Dan.
Play dumb, Pete.
Play dumb, get the stupid prize.
Play dumb, Pistol Pete.
Play dumb, get the stupid motherfucking prize. That's what he's saying.
And you know, in all seriousness, Pete, we are not intimidated by you in the window, good buddy.
We shout the fuck out.
Because I don't think you understand what's out here, man. I keep trying to tell you.
I don't think you know. Nobody cares about you waiting for that.
But that's all I'm saying, man.
He ain't gonna bust shit.
I don't think you want that, good buddy.
Cause this ain't gonna be that. This ain't gonna end like that. I'm telling y'all.
Optimus Prime said there's more than meets the eye. Right now, your eyes ain't letting you see what's out here pointed at you. So I would suggest. It doesn't matter.